How'd it feel to be the lead singer of the band?
Motherfucker, I still the lead singer of the band.
Jealous of me and shit, cause I'm like the lead singer of the band, dude. If they got a problem with me, they should take it on me after this show.
These chicks don't even know the name of my band.
Fuck Marshall.
But they're all on me like they wanna hold hands.
Fuck Marshall.
Cause once I blow, they know that I'll be the man.
Fuck Marshall.
All because I'm the lead singer of my band.
So I get off stage, right? Drop the mic. Walk up to these hot chicks and I'm all like, what's up, ladies? My name's Slim Shady. I'm the lead singer of D12, baby. They're all like, oh my god, it's him. That kid, my fucking goddess. That's what the fucking god did, you fucking rock. Please, Marshall, please let me suck. No, by now, the rest of the fellas get jealous. Especially when I drop the beat and do my acapella. All the chicks start yelling. All the hot babes throw the bras and the shirts and the panties on stage. So like every single night they pick a fight with me. When we fight, it's kinda like sibling rivalry. Cause they're back on stage the next night with me. Dude, I just think they're trying to steal the light from me. Yesterday, Canava tried to pull a knife on me. Cause I told him Jessica Alba's my wife to be. This rock star shit is the life of me. And all the other guys despise me because
these chicks don't even know the name of my
fuck Marshall.
But they're all on me like they wanna hold.
Fuck Marshall.
Cause once I blow, they know that I'll be the
fuck Marshall.
All because I'm the lead singer of my band.
Look,
vocals to do a performance for we in a band and he in a tour bus. You know I'm autograph, you's a liar. Nah, I'm swim,
I thought you were conniver.
What the hell is wrong with that dressing room? Cause you know I look smaller than a decimal. See, I know how to rap, it's simple, but all I did was read a Russell Simmons. So I'm more in tech, trying to get on a map. Doing jump shit, I'm getting whipped on my back.
Little punk ass, thinking he the shit.
Yeah, I know, man, by myself, taking on a flinch.
Yo, I thought we had an interview with DJ Crew.
No, I had an interview, not you two.
You don't relate to sound.
Soundcheck.
My mics
are screwed up. Always sound best. Hey, yo, New York, can I say something?
Hey, yo,
you got something to say?
Man,
I thought you was about to tell him off, man. What's up?
Man, I'm gonna tell him what I feel like it. Nigga, shut up. You ain't even mad yet, but we supposed to be cool.
Man, I'm about to talk
put
right after you, dog.
Your...
I swear, man.
She's still even know the name of my man.
Fuck Marshall.
But they're all on me like they want to hold
me. Fuck Marshall.
Cause once I blow, they know that I'll be the man.
Fuck Marshall.
Oh,
cut his mic off when the music stops. Ready to snap on a dumbass fan every time I hear a boom.
We're
in a band, bitch. We don't play instruments. Somebody get ready and we gonna get some pussies in his eyes. That was funny, it'll be a real cool.
how you go out with a bang, baby.
New York City, right now, I need y'all to light it up for me. Turn on your cell phone, Blackberries, pages, fireflies, light brights, torches, lighters, fireplaces, headlights. Light it up, y'all. Light it up. Come on,
y'all, come on.
I wrote you, but you still ain't calling. I left my cell, my pager, and my home phone at the bottom. I sent two letters back in autumn, you must not have got them. The probably was a problem at the post office or something. Sometimes I scribble addresses too sloppy when I jot them. But anyways, fuck it, what's been up, man? How's your daughter? My girlfriend's pregnant too, I'm about to be a father. If I have a daughter, guess what I'ma call her? I'ma name her. I read about your uncle Ronnie too, I'm sorry. I had a friend kill himself over some bitch who didn't want him. I know you probably hear this every day, but I'm your biggest fan. I even got the underground shit that you did with Scam. I got a room full of your posters and your pictures, man. I like the shit you did with Rockets too, that shit was fat. Anyways, I hope you get this, man. Hit me back, just to chat. Truly yours, your biggest fan. This is Stan.
Right hand in the